So picture this. Jackson Pollock and I are dropping acid naked in Miles Davis's place in Sag Harbor. He was painting my tits. He had the most marvelous hard-on. Then suddenly he's spinning around, splashing paint all over the floor and walls. Next thing you know, we got abstract art in America. You never know where genius comes from. Sometimes it looks like a mess till somebody comes along and gets it.